Alright, so we're just picking up where we last left off. I almost became roadkill, and he blacked out. I almost became roadkill, and then now he doesn't know where the hell his kid's at. Oh my god. Dude, I've done that, where I've blacked out and woken up somewhere else, and I've done that a couple times, too. You know, that's some scary shit. And the fact that he blacked out while he had his kid, who knows what happened to his kid, that's why he's freaking out. What time is it? 7:15? Yeah, the kid should be there. Yeah, his kid should be there. Oh god, where's your kid? Oh my god. So his kid should be at his house, and he's not. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, so I guess we figured out how we got involved with the origami killer. Holy shit, dude. Nobody asked you, phone. Actually, I know. That was my update for my comic. Damn. You have unlocked a new bonus. Okay, so we're back to the FBI guy. I still can't remember his name. I'm just gonna call him FBI. He does have some pretty eyes, though. They modeled his character very nice. Although they made him a little timid for FBI detective. Oh, I guess 1.326 inches. I guess that's how much rain's been going on.
You think it's gonna take long?
No, he should be finished soon.
I could go for a little army time right about now.
I hear that. That's awesome. What? Am I playing mini games with this thing? I assume ARI means augmented reality imaging. I assume that's what that means. What? Whoops. Cop is like, what in the hell? Cop's like, what the hell?
God, I'm bored. I hate having nothing to do.
Dude, I feel that pain too. I already did the baseball. Cops look at him like he's nuts.
I'm off, Charlene. I'll look at the reports later. I'll cancel all appointments.
Excuse you! Norman. Okay, I should have remembered that. Yeah, Captain.
Jaden, of course. We can...
Yeah, cancel that, honkus.
I'm in a bit of a hurry. Do you mind tagging along? We can talk as we go.
Yeah. Okay, I could do that. I can hang with that.
I wanted to introduce myself before getting started, but perhaps there's a better time.
Met Lieutenant Blake yet?
Yeah, we met the
I guess. To be frank with you, I could have done without the FBI on this one, but the press are all over us. This origami killer case crept up on us, and it's fast becoming a national concern. There are hundreds of killers in this country. But this guy is exotic. Flowers and origami. Work that one out. Let the press get onto it, and we suddenly become the center of the universe.
I'm here to arrest a serial killer. With all due respect, sir, the rest of it, it's none of my business.
No. Of course not. All I'm asking is that you make progress, and fast. The press want a perpetrator, and we're gonna have to serve him up on a silver platter.
Want your cops do their frickin' jobs, and maybe we could get on with our lives. Jerk off.
Oh, go see Charlie and she'll show you to your office. Check in on the press conference if you're interested. It'll give you an idea of the political climate around here.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome to the club, Jaden.
That's a chair. Yeah, why not?
Congratulate Larry on my behalf.
I'll be sure to do that, sir.
Captain Perry said you could show me to my office.
Yes, of course. Follow me.
Okay.
This is my office?
That's where I was told to take you. If you need anything, you know where to find.
Yes, ma'am. I was trying to find out where to watch the press conference, but...
Okay, time to work.
Yeah.
No time to lose. Gotta get down to work. First, analyze the case files.
Oh, okay. I was like, this office is being, like, difficult. There we go. Yep. Okay. I didn't think it was necessary to push the phone off, but... Okay. Whatever floats the boat, right? Okay. That's neat. Oh, wow. What in the hell am I at? Mars? Okay, that's a hell of a way to change the office. Okay, so do I want nature? Okay, I gotta see what this is. Oh, I don't know between the woods or the o- I gotta go with the ocean. That's cool. Okay. All right, how do I back out of this? What the heck was this one? Oh, is this the, Oh, Jesus. Nah, I gotta go with the ocean. The ocean is cool. What's... Here we go. Okay, so we got clues. Got the tire tracks, orchid, and the origami figure. So let's start with that. Okay,
No prints or specific clues. Nothing much to go on.
Okay. Probably have to analyze it first. Tire and brand Chevy Malibu. Oh my God.
This car is probably a Chevrolet Malibu 83.
Nope. Okay. Funeral flyer, symbol of innocence.
Common species. That doesn't help much. The orchid is a common species. It can be found at any flower shop.
Yeah, but if you cross between that and the... What do you call it? The, origami figure. Okay. Alright, so we got the modem and victims, huh? Okay,
Eight victims in the last 3 years. All boys, age between 9 and 13.
Okay.
No signs of violence. The victims disappear from public places in broad daylight. No one notices anything.
Oh no.
Drown.
Oh my God. Okay, so that makes sense if it is our boy Ethan, because Sean is, we said earlier, about what, 9 to 10 years old, and we call it Jason was 12 when he died. So if this was brought on by Jason's death, that would make sense. Oh my gosh.
Always the same ritual. An origami in the hand, an orchid on the chest. The victims have always been dead for less than 6 hours when they were found, which means they remained alive for several days before being drowned. Over 3,500 people questioned, over 100 suspects interrogated. Not a single lead to go on.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Alright, let me go back to the victims. They might have a geolocation for them.
The killer has a large comfort zone.
Mm-hmm.
He gained confidence rapidly and moved away from his base. This won't make the geolocation.
Mm-mm. But the one kid was actually kind of close, or the two kids were actually close to the that origami shop too. Oops, I didn't mean to do that, but I'm still trying to get used to this. The hell? I always get the tremors again. Oh, you know what? Frickin' Ethan was having tremors too before he blacked out. So I wonder if him and Ethan each lost a kid or something to this killer.
I need to take some. I'm insane if I resist.
Jesus, dude. Okay.
It's alright. I know I can make it. Oh.
Hell. Did I just take, like, what the hell did I just take? Oh, he was beating it before he did. Oh, whoops. Maybe I wasn't supposed to take that. Whoops. So I guess I was out like a light for a while and everything's just going on without me. Oh, does Ethan show up to report his kid missing? To report Sean missing? Oh, jeez.
This is Lieutenant Blake, Mr. Marshall. Can you please tell him what happened?
It was this afternoon. I went to the park with my son, Sean. We played together for a while. And then he wanted to go on the carousel, so I put him up on the wooden horses, and when I turned back, Sean had disappeared.
Exactly what time did you arrive at the park? Try to remember exactly, Mr. Mars. Every detail can be important.
It must have been about
4:15.
4:15.
I remember the clock.
I remember exactly because I looked at the clock in the park when we arrived.
What was your son wearing when he disappeared?
Oh, crap.
He was wearing a coat.
White coat. I guess beige?
A
I guess
beige coat.
It was white to me, but whatever. Black backpack. I didn't see the pants, though. I want to say they were black.
Black pants.
Maybe brown. They're probably brown.
How could Sean have disappeared without you even noticing?
Homie.
Right by the carousel? I didn't leave. I
technically, oh, I mean.
Possibly vanished if you were right there watching the carousel.
Oh, blew me.
I don't
jerks.
You say you took yourself to the park.
Which he did.
You didn't report him missing until 8:15. Why did it take you so long to contact the police?
I searched the whole neighborhood for him. I thought he couldn't have gone far.
All right.
Most people don't get anywhere with the police after until after 24 hours of a missing person anyway. Although, I think it's exception for kids. If they're adults, I think you have to wait, like, 24 hours. Motherfucker! That's what he sees. He's probably already dead. Screw you, dude. I wonder if I didn't take that blue stuff. Uh-oh.
Did they find something?
No, nothing yet, but they're gonna keep looking through the night.
Do they think it's the origami clue?
It's still too early to say, but it is a possibility.
What happened, Ethan? How could you lose Sean like that? You should never have taken your eyes off him. I mean, for God's sake, how hard is it to keep your eye on a child in the park? Why did you leave him, Ethan? Why? Wasn't it enough losing Jason?
Oh, ow. No, you meant to say that. Shut up. Don't frickin' lie. Okay, so I'm looking at the time. It's going to be a little short this episode, but before we get into the next part, I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you check out the two links at the bottom of my channel, and I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye, guys.